did a bad thing. And what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome to day two of my vlog for Veda. For those of you that don't know, Veda means vlog every day in August. So it's very exciting because you're going to get to see a lot of me and hear me talk about a lot of things that you might not care about. One thing that is cool about my setup today is I discovered that I can also use my iPad to record, which is really awesome. So you're gonna see me there, you're gonna see me here, and you're gonna see me right here. Haha, that's awesome, isn't it? Actually, I really don't like the quality on this tablet here, but we'll keep using it anyways. As I was saying, this is part of Veda, the vlog every day in August, and I'm going to tell you a little bit about what goes on in my day. So, I'm actually not feeling very well because I made the mistake of eating a full box of cookie crisps as soon as I got home, and now I feel like crap. So, if you're smart and you don't want to feel like poop, you don't eat this, okay? Yeah, that's all I have to say about that. So you see, one of the reasons why I want to do this Veda thing is because it'll force me to actually do more interesting things with my time. You see, my day to day is not that interesting. It involves a lot of laying on my back and reading a book or doing spreadsheets or doing just boring crap that nobody wants to see on camera. So this will actually force me to have to do like fun things that I can actually film and present to all of you. So I'm really looking forward to that. One of the things that is scheduled on a weekly basis that I love and enjoy doing is improv. This little group that I'm with right now, it's called In On The Joke. It was started a couple months ago, and it's a lot of fun. I mean, it's like a little dysfunctional family where you can joke about anything, whether it's politics or sweatshops or genitals. I don't know. We joke about a lot of things, and well, quite frankly, a lot of things make it into our improv sketches, so it's a lot of fun. One of the things that we enjoy doing is going to go eat afterwards, because who doesn't like to stuff their face with processed meat, right?
Just improv on camera. It's entertaining, but I love like Edgar Wright so much more, where it's like he actually makes the...
You know, there was actually a lot more I wanted to talk about today, but the video's gone on long enough, so I think I'll cut it short today. So until tomorrow, I will see you later.